A 17-year-old boy, Mexican, he crossed the border 2 years ago. He never knew he was ill. He started feeling stomach aches. And his uncle took him to the hospital, and they find out that he has kidney failure. He has to go to dialysis 3 times a week. What's the future like for Victor?
I believe in the church, but I believe in prayer.